sentence. Now I'm going to teach you a verb. This is the second part of pronouns which we have earlier learned, and now this is the last three types of pronouns we will learn here. So first of all, pronoun means what? It is just replaceable. It is just using instead of noun. Now fourth type, demonstrative pronouns. Demonstrative pronouns means what? These pronouns point out the persons or things to which they refer. Like it is just pointing out the things, the person which they refer, which they are saying about. For example, see, they are these, that, these and those. Means these are the demonstrative pronouns. See the example. This is the house that my grandmother built. Means this is the house that is referring. They are just referring. But it is about grandmothers. This is the house. But whose house is this? This is the grandmother's house. And this, that is why this is using me and it is a demonstrative. Now those are also, those are the children who were naughty. So those is your demonstrative pronoun. Now see interrogative pronouns. Now interrogative means what? It is just like questions, questioning. Interrogative sentence you have learned like that. Interrogative pronouns are here. So interrogative pronouns means these pronouns are used to ask a question. I have said earlier. So for example, who, whom, what, which, whose, all of these are interrogative pronouns. See the example. Who rang the bell just now? Which is the house you like? So both of them are interrogative pronoun. It means it just asking the question, like interrogative sentence. Now, indefinite pronoun. These are pronouns that refer to person or events that are not clearly specified. It is just saying about something but which is not clearly specified. It is like something, everything, everybody, someone, somebody, like this. See the examples. Someone, somebody, something, everyone, everybody, everything, anyone, anybody, anything, nobody, nothing. So all of these are examples of indefinite pronouns. First example, somebody rang the bell just now. See, here is the indefinite pronoun is somebody, and everyone should leave the hall immediately. So everyone is an indefinite pronoun here. So these were the remaining three pronouns of our last lecture pronouns. So do the practice at your home, find out more example of same kind of pronouns.